I love myself unconditionally. I choose not to believe the negative thoughts in my head. I understand my hurt comes from words spoken by other hurt people. Asking for help does not make me a weak person. Everyone needs help in life. I am open to receiving it. I accept my faults and realize they are part of the learning process. Life is beautiful. I am grateful for everything I have in my life. I am truly blessed. I am in control of my thoughts. I choose to think positive. I am at peace in my life. I let go of my need to control everything and everyone. Life is an amazing gift. I am grateful to be alive. I am a strong person. I deserve to be happy. Life is beautiful. Life is an amazing gift. I am grateful to be alive. I am a strong person. I deserve to be happy. I deserve to have an amazing life. I love myself unconditionally. I choose not to believe the negative thoughts in my head. I understand my hurt comes from words spoken by other hurt people. Asking for help does not make me a weak person. Everyone needs help in life. I am open to receiving it. I accept my faults and realize they are part of the learning process. I choose to be happy. I deserve to have an amazing life. I choose to be happy. I am grateful for everything I have in my life. I am truly blessed. I am in control of my thoughts. I choose to think positive. I love myself unconditionally. I choose not to believe the negative thoughts in my head. I understand my hurt comes from words spoken by other hurt people. Asking for help does not make me a weak person. Everyone needs help in life. I am open to receiving it. I accept my faults and realize they are part of the learning process. I am at peace in my life. I let go of my need to control everything and everyone. I am in control of my emotions. I love myself. I am a positive and vibrant person. I attract beautiful things into my life. Every situation gives me an opportunity to learn and grow. Today is a new day. I feel so much joy for being alive. I love myself unconditionally. I choose not to believe the negative thoughts in my head. I understand my hurt comes from words spoken by other hurt people. Asking for help does not make me a weak person. Everyone needs help in life. I am open to receiving it. I accept my faults and realize they are part of the learning process. The more I focus on what to appreciate in life, the happier I feel. Feelings of love, joy, and gratitude come naturally to me. Life is beautiful. Life is an amazing gift. I am grateful to be alive. I am a strong person. I forgive myself for any mistakes. I forgive others for hurting me. I release all past hurts and cleanse my wounds with forgiveness. I deserve to be happy. I deserve to have an amazing life. I choose to be happy. I am grateful for everything I have in my life. I am truly blessed. I am in control of my thoughts. I choose to think positive. I am at peace in my life. I let go of my need to control everything and everyone. I am safe. Everything is okay. Life is beautiful. My past no longer defines who I am. I define myself. I forgive everyone who has hurt me. Holding grudges will only hinder my growth. I deserve relief from my past sorrows. Life is an amazing gift. I am grateful to be alive. I am a strong person. I deserve to be happy. I deserve to have an amazing life. I choose to be happy. My past no longer defines who I am. I define myself. I forgive everyone who has hurt me. Holding grudges will only hinder my growth. I deserve relief from my past sorrows. My future is bright, filled with happiness and peace. I am an amazing person. 2. I have a lot to offer the world. I deserve success and happiness. My past no longer defines who I am. I define myself. I forgive everyone who has hurt me. Holding grudges will only hinder my growth. I deserve relief from my past sorrows. I choose to focus on my strengths instead of my faults. Nobody is perfect, therefore I'm allowed to make mistakes. I am full of potential. I am resilient. I am the master of my life and I'm no longer a victim to circumstance. I love myself unconditionally. I choose not to believe the negative thoughts in my head. I understand my hurt comes from words spoken by other hurt people. Asking for help does not make me a weak person. Everyone needs help in life. I am open to receiving it. My past no longer defines who I am. I define myself. I forgive everyone who has hurt me. Holding grudges will only hinder my growth. I deserve relief from my past sorrows. I accept my faults and realize they are part of the learning process.